Where hearts with one accord are glad and blithe and gay.